is double bar dips, or it's also called as P bar dips. Now I'll be showing three progressions to nail it. The first one is your holds. Now you make sure you increase your hold time. What you do in holds is you push and just hold here. Now when you're holding, make sure your core is stable. You're focused on one point and you're breathing. Okay, so you need to increase your hold time to get the actual dip.